fooling anybody that what happened was a natural disaster. It was not an earthquake. It wasn't a typhoon. They're lying. I'm not crazy. Whatever it is they're guarding so carefully, I need to be able to prove that it's real.
The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control, and not the other way around.
I know many of you have family and loved ones, and that you want to help them. Well, this is your chance.